The vice president hasn't been much help in any of this lately either. And there's a new book that's called Amateur Hour, Kamala Harris in the White House, that claims that initial hopes that Kamala Harris was going to be able to help President Biden rack up wins in the Senate are a, quote, joke. And that is because this author believes that she used her clout when she was in the Senate to run for president and advance herself instead of establish long-lasting working relationships.
Back so it's not going to be a book she'll be buying, it sounds like, by the excerpts.
Oh, she'd buy it.
Are you kidding me? Yeah. If somebody wrote that book about you, wouldn't you buy it?
Of course.
See what's in there.
No, so, I'd pretend it was an ad. I'd go, no, I don't know what you're referring to. Oh, it looks like it's going to be very embarrassing and talk about they have no relationship. The president doesn't clue in on anything, and the families have not had even dinner together.